Over 1 billion cups of coffee are consumed worldwide each day. Every single bean it takes to make that coffee is hand-picked and meticulously processed. Despite coffee being a multi-billion dollar industry, today the vast majority of the world's coffee farmers live in dire poverty. What if we could help change that? In January 2013, our small film crew set out with two North American coffee roasters on a 1,000-mile journey across Central America. We filmed the stories of farmers who are refusing to accept exploitation and are using fairly traded coffee as a tool for social justice.
Un aspecto importante que ha hecho es devolver la dignidad a los productores.
En el tiempo de la guerra, que aquí vivíamos, esta era la casa de nosotros. Pero ahora, lo que ya está cultivado de café.
Queremos continuando el trabajo que se han hecho nuestros antepasados y no queremos que se pierda esa identidad maya.
Tiene una historia bastante grande, desde que tiraban con una flecha al Colombo.
Sí.
We saw how farmers and buyers can become partners and friends, and how partners react when crops fail, and how growing coffee cooperatively has been the vehicle for soldiers to become farmers, for women to empower themselves and their families, for communities to build resilience, and for indigenous people to rise above centuries of injustice. With your help, we can spread the word about this feature-length documentary and let the voices of these small-scale farmers be heard. Let's show the world how coffee is changing from a tool of oppression into a tool for empowerment, and how every cup of coffee we drink connects us in a very real way to the people who produce it.